God, another opportunity to
video save recording work for corn. It's chapter part 2, 1 hour, 6 minutes, 29 seconds.
With us, and then he'll dismiss our service.
Well, that was encouragement to me this week, and this whole week has been, it's been great.
Pastor Brown was encouraged with Josh Wager's message
on Sunday that I had to hear him preach a dozen times.
Well, on YouTube.
I'm sure all of you know it was not a had to, it was a pleasure. And the Lord just knew I needed it that much more than the rest of you. And so the Lord used it in my heart, and I'm praying, as I'm sure you are, that he'll continue to use those truths in my heart. I just want to share just a couple of reminders with you this evening. First of all, I want to remind you about the Walk for Life. The deadline for that, the date for the virtual Walk for Life is this Saturday, May 2nd. And we have 4 walkers who have registered with our church. They've got together a goal of $4,250. And so far, $2,880 of that has been raised. So I'd encourage you, get on the website. It's very easy to give towards this, all right? You don't even have to register yourself necessarily. You can just go through that process. You can be an anonymous donor if that's what you'd like to do. But you have that opportunity. I encourage you to at least pray about it and go on the website and look at it for more information. If you do need to know more about that or have a question about how to do that, please get in touch with me or get in touch with the church office. I'd be happy to help you with that. And also this Saturday, as I mentioned this morning, we are planning to have a men's prayer time together. Unfortunately, minus the breakfast. You can eat your own breakfast at home. Unfortunately, Brother Barker, I'm sorry. Just texting with him earlier today, and I forgot his name. Bill Barker and his team will not be here to cook that breakfast, but we do want to have that time, special time of prayer together, and so we're going to be sending out an email to let you know how to do that. You'll have a number that you'll be able to call into, and we'll be able to still have that time of fellowship and prayer together in that way. Let's have a word of prayer together, and we'll be dismissed this evening. Our Father, thank you that your word to
Pastor Brown had a senior moment, as Pastor Coles would call it.
Father, many of us, all of us, I believe, who were truly tuned in this week and listening and surrendered to you, learned something that could be applied directly to our lives. And I believe you worked in hearts in many different ways this week, but thank you that it was an individual work. Lord, you know the needs that are there. You know the things we need to be challenged about, places where our spiritual walk is not what it ought to be. And thank you for pinpointing those things. We just had a small sampling of that tonight. Just how you've been working in hearts in your special way. And we're so grateful that you're such a personal God. You love us so personally. You work in our lives so personally. And you have a purpose for each of us so personally. I pray that you would help us. Father, we're the ones who are so impersonal with you so often. Help us all to have a vibrant walk with you this week. Help us to be much in your word and much in prayer. And help us to be surrendered to you for whatever you want to use us for. And we'll look forward to what you use us to do for your glory. Bless us as a church family, we ask. Help us to be built up on your foundation. And help us to do the work of building each other up this week. We love you and pray this all in Jesus Christ's name. Amen. We love you and pray this all in Jesus Christ's name.
It's good to Tony called in to do his testimony. And I'm glad Bob's Cuckoo did too. And everyone, they all did a good job. And Tozour and Mrs. Tozour and everyone. Ned Davis, Barney Hall, Wanda Hall, Patty Taylor. I think her name is Becky, I think. All the sound crew people, Cecil and Pastor Cole's helping out with the video recording, and Pastor Brown and working on live stream and all that. Pastor Asher, Tavis Long. Glad everybody's doing well. With Jesus' help. All capitals.